Well, this just in, one of the region's largest school districts is getting ready to welcome students back into school. Central Bucks School District just announced that in-person instruction will resume September 30th. The date that students return depends on their grade and the school. The district says that it has resolved staff shortages so it can offer in-person learning.